The best minor league football team in America is back to their old ways. The Central Penn Piranha are 3-0 to start the season and squared off tonight against New Jersey. The New Jersey Lions also undefeated so far this year. Piranha leading 7-6 in the first quarter. Mark Jarman rolls out, finds Hassan Brockman diving. A little rolling touchdown. 22-yard score. They take an 8-point lead. A little dip into the bag of tricks a little bit later. Jeremy Ricker, the wide receiver to Darren Eccles, wide open, taking it to the house. Piranha win a tight, tight game by Piranha standards, 26-20.